November 2013, time for a quick reminder that Angling Line's gift vouchers can be used against the cost of fishing holidays. In this month's special, Castle Lake is netted. First, a roundup of the news from this month. We're delighted to announce a new addition at Larousie. Congratulations to Mehdi and family. And check out this amazing new addition being constructed at Leglea. Our latest batch of in-flight videos is out now. Angling Lines probably has the most comprehensive source of information that can be found in one website. We've just gone one better and put all of this information in one place, the Angling Lines blog. Better still, the new format makes it dead easy to go straight to a subject and see all of the information and videos on that subject. You can get to the blog from the Angling Lines homepage, where you're just one click away from a world of angling online. Check it out, we think you'll love it.
That's my favorite month, November, because the small fish are not so active and the big fish still feeding. That's not easy season, but you can catch some monsters.
Hello, my name's Gary Hakes, part owner of Castle Lakes. We are netting the lake this week. The objective to this is to remove any carp under 25 pounds, remove all the bream, roach, skimmers. The first netting yesterday went really well. We removed 2 tonnes of bream and quite a lot of catfish. We pulled about 380 to 400 carp out. 100 over 40 pounds, and I would have said a rough estimate, an average of 34 pounds. I want it to be a venue with a lot of carp over 30 pounds, so the average will be very, very high.
That was definitely mid 40.